I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hey, at least I can learn from my mistakes.
Fight! Me coming. Who wants a BBQ'd monster for dinner? Thank you.
tubular.
Thank you, Ben. Now I can read my very long to-do list. Oh, I'm freaking out. Shugel has always had a world-class lumberjack team, but this year, as embarrassing as it is, our team has showed up beardless.
Lumberjacks without beards?
Lumberjacks without beards. Last hope is Dr. Fibian, the local scientist. She may be able to whip something up that will get some whiskers on our team in time for the festival.
A scientist? Cool! Be back soon!
By the way, there are civilians around town that could probably use your help. I hope you wouldn't mind looking into them.
You got it, Mayor.
Lovely weather, isn't it?
This will definitely help. Check out my cool scooter tricks!
So I guess we're on scooters now? Hang 10, 11.
I'm Ben. Nice to meet you. So, what
here to my lab. A love for the scientific method, a quest for the grand unified theory.
Actually, Stefan sent me here to see if you could, like, make beards for the Gashugo Lumberjack team.
Hardly a challenge for a genius like me, but I'll lend a hand. I'm sure there's a recipe in here somewhere. It looks like I'm missing some ingredients. If you want this serum made, I'm gonna need the items on this list. I'm on it!
Flame Blast! Coming in hot! Too hot to handle? See me coming? Yow! Flame Blast! Yeah, I make this look cool.
That one!
Time to scoot.
Hang 10, 11.
Check out my cool scooter tricks.
Got a fireball with your name on it. Going up. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
hot to handle? Feeling the heat? Poo, poo! Flame blast! Yeah! Yeah! Poo, poo! Take that!
See me coming.
Didn't see me coming. Yeah.
Who wants a BBQ monster for dinner?
Take that. See me coming? Flame blast! Try to handle... Didn't see me coming? Yeah! heat. Here you are, Ben. The beard growth serum should have those baby faces looking like a team of Sasquatches in no time. Thanks, Dr. Fibian. I'll take this to the Lumberjacks right away. We make a pretty good team. Serum, fresh out of the beaker.
Ah, you must be Ben. Major Stefan told us you were coming.
Right, hi. You're all looking kind of lumberjack-ish, I guess.
Just wait. Let's get those beards on.
Goodness, it worked. Those beards look totally normal.
Thanks. We're going to get back to work preparing for the festival.
Ben, good to see you again. Thank you again for helping with the lumberjacks. Dr. Fibian saves the day once again.
No problem. So what do you need my help with?
Farmer Abernathy's carrots ripened today, and he has got no one to help pick them.
Hmm.
Are you sure these are the most important tasks to be doing when there's a supernatural force on the loose?
Clearly, you have never had a fresh-picked carrot from Father Abernathy. Anyway, as Burgermeister, I think I know what the most important tasks are for this town.
All right, if you say so. At least it isn't broccoli. Well, I guess I'm not gonna get to try those famous carrots.
Thank you, laddie. I was sure I was done for. How's out kicking me carrots? Oh, gosh, me carrots! Oh, well, now I won't have to bother with picking them.
I'd better get going. I'm helping prepare for the Lumberjack Festival.
Before you head off, there's been a strange sound coming from me barn. I'm afraid it could be more monsters.
Why is it always monsters? Fine, I'll take a look.
Coming in hot.
Hey there. I love a good fight.
Yeah. Pew, pew. Ow.
Thank you. Forearms is back in action and ready to lend a hand. Or four. Get ready for launch.
Prepare for impact.
Yeah!
Won't be seeing them again. Over there! Let me at them! Time for some action! Knocking is for chumps.
The barn is crawling with monsters. Good thing you didn't go in there yourself.
Oh, dear. Oh, thanks, you lady. I'll be more careful from now on.
Thank you.
So I guess we're on scooters now? Hang 10, 11.
Welcome back, Ben. You've brought this village one step closer to another wonderful lumberjack festival.
Farmer Abernathy's carrot field was destroyed when I got there.
What? Oh, this will raise my spirits. Ben, meet the Grashugal Lumberjack team.
Hello, Ben.
Is everything set up for the festival, then?
Well, we've had some trouble getting the big logs out of the lumberyard.
Yeah, we're stumped.
I'm sure Ben here could handle it. Can't you, Ben?
Well, hanging out with lumberjacks does sound fun.
Meet us at the lumberyard when you're ready.
This will help.
Definitely help.
Yeah, I make this look cool.
So